To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the 8 screws on the back of your Garmin using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Use the shim tool to open your Garmin as shown. Carefully open the device, being sure not to damage the ribbon cable. Disconnect the ribbon cable. Remove the tape securing the battery wire. Disconnect the original battery. If the rubber gasket comes out of place, return it to its original position. Remove the battery. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Connect your new battery. Replace the tape. Reconnect the ribbon cable as shown. Close your Garmin and snap shut. Replace the 8 screws. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.